Okay, on three, you're gonna open your eyes, okay?
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Three.
Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm a huge fan.
So Andrew thinks he's meeting his biggest fan today, but what he doesn't know is that this is all a prank. I hired her as an actress to play his biggest fan, but she's gonna turn out to be a crazy stalker, and he has no idea what's about to happen.
Can I keep this?
Can you keep it?
Yeah.
The toothpick?
Yeah.
I mean, it goes kind of in my mouth, but...
Okay.
As the day went on, she kept being really weird towards him, and it was finally time to say her goodbyes.
Bye, thank you.
Bye, thank you.
See you later.
Bye.
Good to meet you.
Okay, so was it just me, or was she kind of...
That was a little weird.
She's just following me everywhere, dude. She's just like touching me.
Well, yeah, she's right behind us now, but... Dude, is she following us?
We all said bye, right?
Yeah, I said bye.
I don't know what...
Should we call the police?
No.
She literally showed up at my house.
Tell her to go away!
Ah! Yeah.
Hey, we already finished the video.
We hang out like another time, but just not now, you know?
Alright, we're cutting off. Andrew, I have something to tell you. She's just an actress.
Stop.
I honestly have no idea.
Totally normal. We think.
Then how'd you know my freaking mom's name?
I looked it up on Google.
Oh my god, Brad.